Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Crypto. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add a bank account on Paxful. So keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. First, log into your Paxful account by clicking open a web browser and typing in www.paxful.com and press enter. You'll end up in the official webpage of Paxful. Make sure that you're logged into your account, and once you are, tap on your profile icon in the top right hand corner of the screen. Now click on the settings button from the expanded menu. This will open up your account settings tab. From the left hand side of the screen, click on payment methods. Now choose your account type, country and currency, and click on the next button. Complete the following fields, that is adding in your bank name, account holder's name. If you have a custom bank details as well, you can go ahead and type it in. Type in your account number on the last text box, right where it says international transfer details. If you want to receive international payments, you'll need to go ahead and type in the additional detail about the account holder. That means you'll need to type in your country of residence, state or the region, name of the city, zip code and your address. Finally, click on add account and you'll be able to add in a bank account on Paxful. That is how it can be done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.